We'll see our next topic, division of a whole number by a fraction. So how will we have seen that addition of fractions, subtraction of fractions, multiplication. So last one is division. So here, division of a fraction, whole number by a fraction. So when you are getting a whole number to divide with a fraction, how we can divide this, that we'll see. That means if one is a whole number and 1 divides 1 by 2. If the question is asked, 1 divides 1 by 2. So here 1 is a whole number and 1 by 2 is a fraction. How will we do this? So this is equal to 1 divides 1 by 2. Right? 1 divides 1 by 2. This is the meaning of this. 1 divides 1 by 2. So when you are getting a fraction divided by a whole number, a whole number divided by a fraction. So the next step you have to do is the division will turn to multiplication. That is 1 into, now see this 1 by 2, right? This 1 by 2, when moving on to this multiplication side, it will become 2 by 1. That is the reciprocal. Clear? That is, when you are getting a question like a number, a fraction, a whole number by a fraction, you have to multiply the whole number with the reciprocal of the fraction. Okay, so this is, after that it is easy. 1 into 2 is 2 by 1 is equal to 2. This is the step. So, what is the reciprocal? I will tell you. If 2 is the number, the reciprocal of 2 is, reciprocal of 2 is 1 by 2. Reciprocal or inversion. Whatever you can call, the reciprocal of 2 is 1 by 2. So, what is the meaning of this reciprocal means? When you are multiplying a number with its reciprocal, that is 2 and its reciprocal 1 by 2, we need to get, what is the result? 2 into 1 by 2 is equal to 2 by 2, that is equal to 1, right? So, whenever you are multiplying a number by its reciprocal, the answer should be 1. So, if such numbers are called the reciprocals, not numbers, such, this, see, I'll tell you, if 3 is the number, what is the reciprocal of 3? Reciprocal of 3 is 1 by 3. If 4 is the number, reciprocal of 4 is 1 by 4. Same way, if 2 by 3 is the number, what is the reciprocal of 2 by 3? Opposite of this. What is the opposite? Reciprocal will be 3 by 2. So, when you are writing a fraction 2 by 3, we need to find out the reciprocal. Nothing. You can write the denominator as numerator and numerator as denominator. That should be the reciprocal. Clear? So, when we are multiplying 2 by 3 into its reciprocal 3 by 2, the answer should be what? See, 2 and 2 are cancelled, 1. 3 and 3 are cancelled, 1. So, 1 by 1 is equal to 1. The product will be 1. So, that numbers are called reciprocal numbers. Clear? So, when you are getting to multiply a whole number by a fraction, you have to multiply the numbers with reciprocal of the fractions. For example, 2 divides 3 by 2. If the question is 2 divides 3 by 2, 2 is a whole number and 3 by 2 is a fraction. What is the step? What I told you? You have to multiply whole number with reciprocal of 3 by 2. What is the reciprocal of 3 by 2? That is, write numerator as denominator. 2 by
No more I cross. No more. 3. So it will become 4 by 3.
Is it right? So whenever you are getting a fraction and a whole number, you can multiply with the reciprocal of the fraction. Okay? Clear? In division, second one is division of a fraction by fraction. So the last time we see that one number is whole number and another one is fraction. So this time we are going to see how we can multiply, how we can divide two fractions. One is 1 by 3 divides 5 by 6. See, this both are fractions, right? So how we can do? So same way we have discussed in the whole number by a fraction, same method we are going to apply here also. What is the method?
Nothing. When it is asked to find out the division, you can do the multiplication. That is 1 by 3 into reciprocal of this fraction. That is 1 by 3 into, this you can keep it as same. We will change this parts only, this parts. See, division will turn to multiplication and 5 by 6 gone to the reciprocal of what? 6 by 5. That is equal to 6 by 3 into 5, 15.
Clear? So, when you are getting two fractions, you can multiply the number by the reciprocal of a fraction. It is one more example. If 1 by 2 divides 3 by 5, what is the step?
You can do 1 by 2, division will turn to multiplication, and this 3 by 5 will turn to 5 by 3. That is equal to 5 by 6.
Clear? So, these are the methods of division and division of a whole number by a fraction and fraction by a fraction. Hope you understood. We'll do some problems. See the problem. Find 3 1 by 2 divides 4. It is the exercise problem. So see, 3 1 by 2 divides 4. So this is one mixed fraction. Always I am telling, when you are getting a mixed fraction, what is the first step? Convert the mixed fraction into improper fraction. So this 3 1 by 2 will convert into how? 3 2s are 6 plus 1, 7 by 2. 7 by 2. Now see, 7 by 2 divides 4. 7 by 2 divides 4. So what to do for this? Yeah, tell me. So 7 by 2 divides 4. What is the next step? You tell. Keep the side as same. It is 7 by 2. We are going to change this side, right? So division will turn into multiplication into 4. What is the reciprocal of 4? Yeah, that is 1 by 4. So it will become 7 into 1 divided by 2 into 4. So we will get 7 by 8. Okay, so see here first number is fraction and second number is whole number. So whenever you are getting a question like this, nothing to worry. You have to think about this side only. So this side you have to keep it as same and into the reciprocal of this side. You have to consider that only. Okay. So similar problems you can do in your exercise 2.4. Everything is easy. Just try it out. All the methods are same. We have discussed the exam methods. Just try to do problems. If you have any doubts, you can ask. Okay. Do the problems. Exercise 2.3 and exercise 2.4. Ask your doubts. Okay. So this is all about division of fractions. Thank you.